let's start our second session. It's the prepare speech for guests. Prepare speech is the speaker prepare the speech according to the manner that they intended to. And it's different than table topic. They have prepared beforehand. So tonight we have four speakers. The first speaker, let me start with the first speaker. None other than our Toastmaster, just been accepted as a member. Okay. Yeah. Let me read out the he is attempting the competent communicator manual. Number one, the icebreaker speech. Let me read out the objective for Jane. To begin speaking before an audience. To discover speaking skills you already have and skills that need some attention. Your time is 4 to 6 minutes. A little bit about Jane. He is graduated from Mitan, University of Tanaga Nasional. He is currently a mechanical engineer working in manufacturing industry. His company produces body panels and some external car parts for car companies. The new Proton Padana and the new Perugua Beza using the parts produced by his company. His hobby is badminton and he likes to make friends, hang out with friends. So let us welcome, put our hands together and welcome Jane for his icebreaker speech with the title My Name is Jane Xiong Lin.
Very famous for their engineering programs, and I studied foundation there, famous for their failing rates back then. I didn't pass with flying colors, but passed average score. During my first year and second year, I kind of struggled, got through with average scores as well. But during my third year, heat transfer and thermodynamics came in. I was super interested in those subjects. I graduated not with first class honors, but close enough. Okay, so now we start talking about work. The 90% of you here are working, right? Okay, so once you start working, you start noticing the strange things, especially things that are related to your work field. Especially the people who's going to on-site works. You start noticing like really, really strange things like the speakers, the ducting. Because back then I was still working in construction, on-site stuff are really, really intriguing for me. Like, let's say you walk into a room, this room for example. Normal people are like, oh, okay, cool, what clean room? It's colored by beige and orange here. Wow, look at those trophies. Awesome. First thing I notice is, whoa, quite an ugly projector. Okay, so, yeah. Have you guys noticed whenever you walk out of cinema after a movie, you guys just go straight to the service walkways where you see the red colored fire alarm panels? Yeah, I would be really excited running towards those fire panels, and I'll just stare at it, checking out what brand they're using, whether they're addressable systems or not. Technical talk, so I'm sorry. So people walking by would like, whoa. I'll be just staring for it. And people would say, whoa, what lunatic? Yeah. Inevitably, that happens. So, yeah, let's move on to my family.
Oh.
Maybe I'll talk about you last. Maybe. Alright, so yeah, I'm born in a family of five. I have my mom, dad, an elder brother, and a younger sister. Yeah, I'm not sure what a middle child syndrome is. Someone talked to me about it. I'm not sure whether I'm infected. So, yeah. My brother is now currently pursuing his master's. He's going to finish by the end of this month, which is pretty soon. And my sister is actually still pursuing her pharmacist degree in Bandung, Indonesia. And my mom is a clerk, still working as a clerk. My dad is an interior decorator, contracting. So, anyone want to see a house decorated? Right. Yeah. Well, that's my aunt Bing. I think 100% of people will know her by now. Yeah, beautiful lady. Alright, so yeah, that's about it for me. So, if you guys haven't catch it, what's my name? My name is
Jay. Guys like this speech?
Yes.
You guys don't see more by now?